So we're here at Shelter Island Boatyard, and my client's brand new Jeanneau 439 Sun Odyssey has just arrived. They have completely taken off all of the shrink wrapping on the vessel, and this is the keel. So as you can see, the keel comes in a cradle like this. It's stood upright. They have all of the keel bolts threaded in. These keel bolts actually come down way down into the keel itself like this. Lots of them, so giving it a great amount of strength when that bolts on. And then here's what it looks like with that lower sump that fits down into the keel sump itself. This particular 439 has a bow thruster, sail drive with flexible folding prop. Let me give you a little tour underneath of it. So underneath of it, you can see just how thick that hull is. Very, very impressive. The 439 is a Philippe-Brion design. We have the sail drive unit here with the flexifold propeller. We have a cone zinc on the end, and then a kind of a shaft strut zinc right here. We have, this is where the rudder attaches. This is the rudder itself, and really unique process. So what they'll end up doing next is prepping the bottom and installing the keel, installing the rudder. And then once that is done, they're going to start sanding the bottom and prepping for bottom paint. So I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information on the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thanks again, and look forward to hearing.